What's happening, everyone? My name is Speedstreak. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3 ReMind. As may have seen for the last episode, we had some new, well, cutscenes to deal with, like, both Ventus, Aqua, and Axel, Roxas, and Xion, which is actually pretty cool, and with Sora seeing them from the heart. And now, it's time for us to face off Xemnas's, well, clones. Or Xehanort clones. Young Xehanort, Xemnas, and Ansem.
Riku! Your Majesty!
Uh-huh. Now, Sora has gone through five By guardians time. So far.
Sorry.
He needs to go through two more. But who? Maybe Riku and Mickey? Maybe. Who knows?
Xemnas! Where's Kairi?
Wait, is she in trouble?
I wonder if the sword in the future is watching.
Xemnas
is just on for the ride.
Settle down, boy.
Yeah, they
it's Sora.
They dubbed over it.
The 13 darknesses and 7 lights have clashed 9 times, yielding these 9 keys.
Doc Brown.
Keys?
We are 4 short.
I admit.
4 keys will be produced here and now.
I admit, he's actually done a pretty good job.
And what makes you think there'd ever be any way we'd help you with that?
You forget I plan for every eventuality.
Kairi.
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you.
Right.
And we will close it again.
Perhaps, that is, if you survive that long.
Oh boy. Here we go.
Go back to the shadows and
what the hell? Oh yeah, that's right. This again. Mickey! Riku!
Riku! King Mickey!
Three against one, huh? How cowardly of you. Whoa, what did I just... Yeah! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
You ready?
Right! Whoa! Wow! That was awesome! Yeah! That was too close right there.
Here we go.
Bam! Oh!
This is where my role ends.
And that's the end of Young Xehanort. What's so funny?
What's so funny?
I told you. There's a high price to pay for all of this.
And what price would that be?
Loss of your powers and death.
I'll go back to my time and live out my life.
75 years ago.
Sora,
damn.
You're done now.
Does that
your
mean...
Your journey ends here.
Xehanort is like 100?
What?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
Well, over. That's what he was gonna say. Now, who's next? Ansem! Not again.
All begins and ends in darkness.
Embrace the dark.
Ow, ow. I gotta heal soon. Well, not really. Never! At least the PS1 play is working this time! Okay, this is funny. Sora!
I'm set now. You ready?
Right!
Fight!
Never! This second form is... not Oathkeeper is really awesome. Oh yes, make the battles a lot easier.
Ansem.
What a journey you and I have had.
You know? It's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Your strength is vaster than darkness.
That's true.
I knew I never stood a chance. Part of me wanted to defy my fate. But when the others betrayed us, I found I did not care. And then, nothing else seemed to matter anymore.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy.
Come on, PS Remote Play.
There is more to seek. So go forth now and seek it.
What's interesting is that both Zenith and Ansem gave Sora good tips, while young Xehanort says, "Your time is finished." This is cool! Never! Oh crap! Now I gotta heal! What?! Ow! Never! I need to be careful not to use my rage form.
What am I feeling?
Zemnis is now defeated. Again.
Bested. Yet again.
I know that you have a heart.
Yeah.
What do you feel? Was it worth it?
I feel the emptiness where my companions once stood. I took them for granted. And now I have nothing. My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember, and its loneliness. Do you see? A heart is just pain.
That's not true.
Pain is being human, Zemnis.
Yeah.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
does. Does take a lot of strength. Do we have to fight Xehanort again? I'm not really sure. Hope not. Crap, 12 keys.
Twelve keys we have now. Leave just one more.
No, Kairi. Pressure myself.
Why?
I have done it.
Say no.
Art. Riku. Okay. Mickey.
Reach its conclusion.
Kingdom Hearts. The Keyblade.
The Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts. I call upon your true form. Open now and show me the world to come.
Kingdom Hearts. Whoa. Donald, Goofy.
I don't give up.
We thought you might be able to use a couple of more half points.
Donald.
What?
Goofy.
Typical. You can't do anything without us, Sora.
Sora!
Those tears. Mickey?
And let's go. Your Majesty? It's me! I'm glad my voice is reaching you.
He controls Kingdom Hearts now. Mm.
And Kairi. Your Majesty? Kairi's...
You worry?
I know, but we can still save her.
Guys, oh, really?
What's happening? It took so long. Master Xehanort's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Kairi's one of the seven hearts. Which is why he crystallized her.
Crystallized?
So he can use her as insurance until Kingdom Hearts is opened. She's his last resort.
Really?
Then how do we get her back?
Mickey!
We we've still got one hope.
Your Majesty, is this how? Riku, are you okay?
Oh, we're fine.
Was that Mickey from the past or the future?
It's Xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time.
Yeah.
He's a portal, and we can use that to trap him.
Hmm. But it won't be easy. Aqua, Riku, I'll need both your help if we're gonna push Xehanort out of this world.
Understood.
Wait! I'll do it.
What?
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat.
Yeah.
Let me handle Xehanort while you guys keep it shut.
Right.
Okay, Sora.
I got this.
Donald, Goofy.
You can't forget about this.
Without keyblades, it's not like we'll be much help here.
Three half pints together again.
Mm-hmm.
Let's move. The darkness is spreading.
Yeah. Right. Xion?
Sora.
Huh?
Oh. Hey.
Kairi will be all right. I can feel it.
Thank you.
Together.
Do it! And so, the final battle ended. But Kairi didn't return. Even if I continue the search with my past self, I won't find her.
Really?
What should I do? Kairi, where are you?
Kairi. What is it?
Master Xehanort's portal.
Really? Is it through there? That's it. Ooh, now this is gonna be different. So he's hiding her in a crystallized state. But where? Back to here again.
Where am I?
Well,
did it work?
Weren't you here before?
The other me's not here yet. Gotta look for Kairi while I can.
Right. Can I save? Okay, good, I can save. What the? Oh, that's new. There's a... There's a treasure chest over there. I don't think I've seen that before.
Yeah.
Okay, now this is new. Stairway to the sky. Gotta find Kairi while I can. Ah, crap, here we go again. Xehanort's still around. Kairi.
Kairi!
Ah, crap. Nobody's. And heartless.
One of them looks different from the others.
Is that Kairi? Oh, forgot. Where is that? Where is that one? Crap. Man, they're aggressive. Where's that other one? Yeah! Where'd it go? Kairi, it's me! Is that you, Kairi? It really is
Kairi. What's
this? What? Is it.
Feel Kairi's heart.
Is it one piece of Kairi? Oh, this is new. This is totally new. Ah, my neck is a bit stiff. So when the other Sora is fighting against Xehanort, we are searching for Kairi. Interesting. Whoa!
I need to find Kairi!
Don't worry, we will, Sora. Ooh!
Nice!
Breezy Quarter. Do I need to buy anything? No, I still have all my stuff, so we're kinda good. This is a completely new area. Level 60? Awesome! Oh, jeez. Whoops! Didn't mean for that to happen. Oh my gosh. Now I just need to find Kairi's heart.
I guess it's not around here.
Is that around here? Where could it be? Could it be this way? Why is there only one map? Did I get the right map? I did get the map. Okay. Oh, the map's down there. Okay. It's just a Moogle. I mean, they have really expanded this area.
I can sense Kairi's heart over there.
Is it this way? What's this? What is this thing? Oh! Is it over here? At least I'm getting a lot of leveling up to do. Did I go in the wrong direction? I might have gone in the wrong direction. I don't know. Is it here? Kairi!
How do I get to the other side?
Good question, so. Huh? But that was easy. Kairi!
Gotta smash this to get to Kairi's heart.
How? How do I break this? Almost there, Kairi. Oh, come on. Where's the angle at this? What the hell?
It looks like I can climb this wall.
Really? Where does it lead? Wait. I got it. Yeah. No. Aha! That's it! There we go! Another piece of Kairi's heart. So I was going the right direction. Go me. Now what about over here? Thank you. Oh, 1 minute. Oh, what? Oh, it was on a, it's only on a timer? Ooh, interesting. Back to where we are. Whoa. Can you sense Kairi's heart yet, Sora? Are we back to where?
What is this thing?
The what the heck? What is this thing? I get it. Break? So I need to hit at the exact moment. Right now! Daybreak? Break? Scala de Kellum. Kairi's heart! Oh crap. I really hate these guys. We just have to keep looking, Sora. Whee! Hey, what's over here? Hey, what's over here? Whoa. I can't read that! This looks beautiful. This looks like a place for a boss fight. Hmm. Am I missing any treasure chests? I might be. What? Kairi's heart!
An empty fountain with no water?
What?
Yeah, so that's how it works. Yeah! See ya!
I know what to do. Ha ha! Kairi's heart! Just have to get it. The hell? Oh no. That's the final piece. I will.
Here we go.
I knew it. Oh crap, I knew it. Oh no. Here we go again. As I possibly can, as fast as possible. Hopefully, let's do this! Yes! Wait, is that all of them? Is that the last fragment? Yes! It's Kairi's heart! Yeah! Did it! We got Kairi! We have to get out of here before my other self meets with Xehanort. Please? Okay. Thank you!
That's five.
Thank you.
How many more?
What?
There are two more.
Shoot!
Why are you here?
I am the one who hid the fragments of Kairi that you seek. Of course I am here. No matter. Did you come alone?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Oh, he knows.
Are you prepared to pay the ultimate price?
Ah, crap. PS1 will play. Do not mess me up.
It's only two. I'm saving Kairi.
Unfortunately, you're a little too late.
Huh?
Oh, no. Shoot. My other self.
Oh, no.
It appears you have failed to retrieve Kairi in the time to come. So here you are, once again, in times already past. However, now that the other you has arrived, you're doomed to repeat the same fate.
What can I do?
What indeed? You are nearly out of time.
Whoa, what the hell? Do I have to fight a Sora again?
Ready?
Here we go.
Huh?
At least they... Wait a minute. What? Oh, jeez. Organization 13 of days past. Where'd they go?
It's over.
Yeah. Crap, that didn't do enough. That didn't do quite enough. Crap, now I gotta heal. Okay, that was a bit funny. Sorry about that. Yeah, we do have to fight Xehanort all over again.
Of all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold this town. Once the seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, it is the nexus from which all worlds spring.
What? Oh, that's right, he's gonna combine with all of them.
Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Stella and Column.
Crap. This battle's gonna take a lot longer than I expected. Great.
Come on. Let's get him.
Yeah.
What? Oh boy, here we go. Inception again.
You guys okay?
Oh boy. Crap. Sora. Back in his own heart.
I managed to come back. But now what? At this rate, I'll run out of time to get Kairi back. Just two more. Two more fragments.
Come on.
Wait. What if...
What if what?
What if I can trace the hearts of two more guardians? But how? Everyone always told me to just follow my heart. But...
But what?
Follow my heart. Hearts are all connected. Trace the connection. That's it.
What is that? Riku! Riku and Mickey! That's one. Now we just need another. Whoa. I wonder what's gonna happen next. Back to where everyone else is.
Everybody, be strong!
Right.
So, if we can't stop him, what happens?
Yeah.
I don't know. But there's no question in my mind that that's the true Kingdom Hearts. I can't imagine what'll happen if he succeeds.
If we hold it back, it might vanish.
Well...
No. Only the Keyblade has the power to stop it.
But...
We all need to trust Sora.
Right.
That's right!
Shion?
Look.
What is it? Oh no! No!
It's all over, Xehanort!
Oh yeah, at the final battle. Keyblade! Oh no. Oh no. This is awesome. Kingdom Hearts. Oh.
Do you see that?
The hell? Organization 13?
Get ready.
What the hell? Keyblades or keyholes from all over the world? everyone! Whoa. Holy crap.
Whoa, whoa. This is some serious trouble.
Tell me about it. Are they worlds?
Xeon!
Thanks, Roxas.
Oh, crapola.
We're trapped.
Come on. We all have
to work together.
Trust our bond.
Right.
Riku, are you ready?
Yeah. We can do this. Let's go.
Am I going as Riku? Defeat together. Defeat the Replica Xehanorts. Right. Here we go. Oh yeah! Axel! Unleash the finishing blow! Burn, baby! It's over! Come on, Riku. Riku! Oh! What? Ooh, nice!
So, we can do it.
Yeah, thanks to you.
Haha!
Guys, it's up to us. We've got to protect everybody.
Right.
Yeah. Let's work together.
Absolute zero. This is awesome. Make your way through. Form according to the situation.
Not bad for an on the team, right?
Right.
Don't talk. Fight.
You don't have to say it.
Come on, Ventus. I get it now. Yeah. Whoa, that was close. This is too awesome. Miracle Hour!
Roxas, was it?
Yeah!
You're pretty good.
You too.
You're not too bad yourself.
Ventus. Yeah! Damn it!
I know!
Needed to be set. Be on your guard! We gotta pick up friends.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, whoa. I'm just concentrating on the battle. BAM! Good work, Riku. It's almost done. Sora. One more. I need one more. Come on, Sora. Oh no! Come on, Mickey! No! Mickey! What the hell?
Mickey!
Riku! Riku! What just happened? No!
Oh no! Oh.
Mickey! Come on, Mickey! You can do it! Come on, Mickey. Come on. Stand up. Get up. Now.
No. I can't give up. I have to get closer.
Come on, Mickey. You can do it, Mickey. Push back. Do it, Mickey. Come on. Damn it, Mickey. Don't give up.
I am a Keyblade Master.
Yes, you are, Mickey. No! I don't know how long this is gonna... Right! Damn it! Come on, Mickey! power of Harry Potter! The power of Harry Potter compels you! I will pass! Gain more power! Unlimited power!
We are
all of us
together!
Yeah! Come on, Mickey. Protect us. Come on, Mickey. Bring everyone back. Mickey. Yes.
Trace the connection. From me to Riku, then Riku to you. That's seven. All the lights I needed, including yours. I'll handle the rest.
So where are we going now? Are we gonna save everyone else? I really hope that there's going to be a stopping point. I really do. So we need to save everyone else? I already love this! This is definitely a director's cut of like the final battle. Whoa.
Where am I? That light.
It's the king's light.
Whoa. Oh.
Whoa. What? Is he tracing to where everyone is gone?
That's it. I'll just connect this light. Gotta aim it just right.
Right. Oh, am I supposed to? Press X to launch the keyholes. Connect it.
It worked!
Come on, Sora. So I need to keep pressing them. Yes! Yes, that's it! May your heart be your guiding key. Use enduring light to deliver. Here we go. Damn, is that the vast universe out there? Holy crap, Riku! Aqua, Terra, Finn, Shion, Roxas, Axel,
and Sora.
Oh, is that where?
Guys! Kairi?
Kairi? Kairi's heart! It's restored! Ooh, Kingdom Hearts 2. Ah, nostalgia. She's the key to opening the gate. That's the way to Kairi. Seven pieces of Kairi's heart. They're all back! I really hope I have to save soon.
Kairi! Sora!
Now what? Ah, crap. Xehanort.
Kairi, are you ready for this?
Huh? Yes.
All right. What's this monstrosity? Whoa. Xehanort. All 13 keys? That's unfair. Oh boy. Stand our ground.
I can do this.
Oh, sweet! I could try as Kairi, but... Ooh! Well, okay, that's... Okay, I admit, that's kind of cool. No, 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 no. Please one more play. Please one more play. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Please don't do this. Please don't do this. Please, please, please. I beg of you. Please don't do this. Please. 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 No. Damn it! Okay, did the Wi-Fi just shut down again? Ah, damn it! Okay. Let me see if I can fix this. I don't know. Wi-Fi tends to go down a while. I don't know. Let me see if I could try to fix this. Okay, yeah, the PS4 remote, yeah, the Wi-Fi Shut down, and I get this. Okay. Let me see if I could try that again. Because that was not my fault. I was doing well.
I can do this.
I want to give Kairi a chance. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Thank you, Sora. Ow. Kairi, get... Good work. Now!
Light.
That is cool. Ow, ow, ow. Kairi! Thank you! Thank you, Sora. Heal up very quickly. Oh, crap baskets! Where'd he go? God! Oh, damn it! Oh, jeez Louise, that was too close. Hit you, damn you! Oh, jeez. That was way too close. Whoa, what just happened? Xehanort. His armor is weakening. Okay, what the hell? Oh, now what? Oh, crap. The hell? I don't know what to do! Crap, I gotta heal! Crap, where'd he go? Crap! I don't know what to do! Make sure to note when meters impact and timing with armored sail. I know that. Okay, I'll be right back once I've gotten to that part. And this time, I'll probably do Sora. Hey! Kairi is good, it's just that I think I could do better with... Oh, never mind. Oh, Sora has the Oathkeeper.
I can do this.
Let's settle this.
Oh, what? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. He has half of his life left. Awesome. Here we go again. Actually, yeah. Where were the meteors hit? Crap, where'd you go, Xehanort? Liberate the Guardians by connecting hearts! Oh, did we do it? Do we do it? Please tell me that we did. Please tell me that we did. Please tell me that we did. Boom! The Guardians. All the Guardians. Where's Mickey? Mickey! Oh yeah, the final battle! Well, the final conclusion. Final strike! Here we go! Ooh! Yeah! Yeah!
My friends
are my power! The hell? What the hell? Oh, this is what this is back. The final battle. Battle on two fronts. Ah! Trinity! Power! What is it?
Where are Sora and Kairi? They were here.
They were. But as long as they're together, they'll be all right.
Yeah.
What?
Kingdom Hearts.
Now, let's go follow Sora's heart.
Whoa. That's how. A new item slot? Awesome. I really need to save. But I don't think that's the end of it. The final world. They made it. Welcome to the final world, Kairi.
It's so pretty.
Oh no. Sora.
Kairi, come on. Everyone's waiting.
Where's
wrong?
Oh, you're looking for Charity?
Well, my friend should be here, but... Hey! Charity!
Oh, there you are.
Whoa! Hey, why didn't you say something?
I was just trying to give you some privacy.
Hey.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, likewise. I'm glad you're okay.
Chirithi, we're heading home. You should come with us.
What?
That's why, Chirithi.
It's not enough to wait for someone you care about. It's true that hearts are connected wherever you are. If it's impossible to be together, then all you can do is wait. But if it is possible to be together, then that's how it should be.
Sora.
You know, this really is a beautiful place.
Yeah.
But you'd enjoy it so much more with someone you care about.
Yeah.
Before, I was looking around with Kairi. I remembered how important it is to share moments with friends. That's why you're coming with us. I'm taking you to see your friend, Chirithi.
Aww. So Chirithi was Ventus's friend?
Okay, let's go.
Okay, okay then. So that was the final conclusion of Kingdom Hearts, huh? So it's gonna play. So it's gonna play out like in, well, Kingdom Hearts 3. So it is kind of like a director's cut. But I don't think that's all there is to it. I mean, it is a really good... They did a really good job with how they did... Whoops, sorry about that. As I said, they did a really good job with this. Hey, Master Xehanort. I mean, sorry, Master Yensid. Sorry, Master Yensid. The worlds are saved once again. Wow. Even Sora and Kairi are joining the view. A memoriam for Master Ericus. Which is actually really good. I wonder if Agua gets her old keyblade back. Chirithi! Oh! That's what. So Sora was like, come on. Aww, they're... Aww! That's a nice memoriam. Axel and Roxas. Xion! Isa! Friends together again! I still love this. That's an OLED. Friends forever! Enjoying the sunsets. And even Sora and Kairi are enjoying it as well. Oh, that's the gummy ship! Radiant Garden. Oh, sweet! That's how they bring Naminé back! With Kairi's heart. Thanks to Evan, Enzo, and Anson the Wise. And Sora and Kairi. Dylan and Elias. Welcome back, Naminé. And there's Riku! Is it going to have the same credits as... I love this. I know it's going to... Oh, that's beautiful. That is funny. So that would make a lot of sense. Things they don't really mean, really mean. Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed. Unfortunately, you must be kidding me. Did you really think I could say no? Sora only had a few moments. I want you for a lifetime. So if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby. I don't wanna know. Everything is just fine. That was it! That was it, huh? Okay. I don't know if I want to skip this, but... Actually, I could wait till we skip this, because I know we've already seen this before, but I don't think any of us have the patience to wait. Maybe. I don't know. I'll wait till we get to pass the credits. Okay then. Okay, so that is it. So we're back to here again. The Lost Masters. Xehanort's Keyblade.
Finally, back where it belongs.
The box. The black box. Oh, now that's cool. Kingdom Hearts X.
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lushu? You look different.
Lushu.
Haven't heard that name in a long while.
Zigbar.
These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
I really love this piano.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
Yeah, the Keyblade War. Of course, Maleficent and Pete.
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Ava.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lushu, what was your role?
What's in the box?
I hope you like long stories.
And of course we've seen... Oh yeah, that's right. Xehanort and Ericus, back when they were young kids. Thus, light prevails against the darkness.
Oh, right! What's this?
A new game.
I heard about this new game. Seven black pieces. And? Just watch.
The next saga. That's not the end for Sora and his friends. Oh yeah, that's right. That's right. The post-credit scenes. Where Sora has gone. He's still out there. I love the animation for this. I seriously need to pause here. Our world? Riku. Or someone else, or someone else. I love the music to this. But it's actually Verum Rex's world. Remote play. Don't. Verum Rex. I think this is more of a post-credit scenes area. Now there's the Master of Masters. Kingdom Hearts. Game clear day is required to proceed to the next episode. Please save your process. Oh, yes I will. I'm so glad. Okay. So I have to... Okay, so we're... What? Wait a minute! Wait a minute! I don't... Okay. Limit cut episodes available for the DLC menu. Limit cut. Okay, then. That's new. But unfortunately, I am way past over my time, and that's going to be all the time I have to save for this video. Unfortunately. But we have gotten a lot through, and we have seen... Whoops, sorry about that once again. We have seen, like, all the behind-scenes footage throughout the entire Kingdom Hearts 3 game. I mean, from where Sora went back in time to the original timeline, then and went to the altered timeline to try to find 7 connections to help bring Kairi back together. But at the end of the process... Yeah. But yeah, even though this might be the end, it's not. It's only the beginning. So, once again, this is going to be all the time I have to take for this video, but don't go away, we still have plenty of more Kingdom Hearts 3 ReMind to look forward to more soon. So stay tuned for more. So thank you everyone so much for watching. If you liked this video, don't forget to super smash that like button, leave a comment down below to see what you think about this video, and don't forget to share a friend if you want to, and be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell to get updated for the latest content. So once again, thank you everyone so much for watching. We'll see you next time. Speedstreak out.